Yes. Love my mom. Mother's Day. How many more shopping? Here's the question, Wayne. How many more shopping days until Mother's Day?
You know,
until
you have to get the gift.
See, that's the question you need to ask.
Greg,
you're a merchant.
12 days.
12 days. See, do it like that.
Mother's Day is May 14th.
May 14th. Yes. 12 shopping days.
You've got to get your order in early, and we'll get it delivered and. We'll open all weekend. We'll take care of you.
Boom, and the phone's been ringing, so people are, it's working.
Yeah.
All right, so now we're going to show another array of really cool Mother's Day gift ideas.
Well, yeah, plants. I mean, plants and blooming plants. This is the time of year that you really can give a gift that just keeps on giving, really. Mm-hmm. Plants last a long time. Some of these plants will last all summer.
Okay.
So if you want to think about, you know, fresh flowers are great, and that's a perfect gift. But if you want to do something that's a little long-lasting, let's do plants.
Especially if your mom's into gardening and stuff like that.
Gardening, outdoor.
Let's start here.
Right, so this is a beautiful dahlia. So we'll have these dahlia bowls. That's a great gift. This will bloom all summer. And this, you know, takes kind of shade to sun.
Okay.
See how these buds bloom all summer? It's a great gift. We move over to like a hanging basket.
Of course, great for a patio.
And the hanging basket, we have some beautiful, great for a patio. Beautiful petunias in there. And some red viburnum, and there's a cocoa line, so you know that kind of keeps the moisture in.
Okay, so we need a good sun area with a good sun.
That's absolutely mostly sun, or can be morning sun, afternoon shade.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Again, here's another kind of patio pot that we have with some super tunias. These are great because you don't have to prune them back all the time.
Huh, okay.
These kind of self-prune themselves, and a spike in the middle. So this is kind of nice to have also. Beautiful hydrangea plants right here. Pink hydrangeas. We've just sunk them down into a really cool tin pot.
Okay.
Put a pretty bow on it, a raffia bow.
That could go good in a solarium or an atrium or a patio.
These are going to go in the ground,
in
actually.
The ground. All right.
These are going to be planted right in the ground.
Boom.
And this will come back year after year after year.
We love that.
So this is kind of a perennial.
Okay.
Yeah, these are all annuals. This is a perennial.
Now, you added a little faux and a little real on this one, correct?
Exactly. So we have a cool container, iron and galvanized.
Right.
And then these are Phalaenopsis orchid plants. And we've just put a collection of them in this container. These last, I would say, 2, 3, 4 months in bloom. They will bloom again.
Mm-hmm.
So these are long lasting. We've tucked in some really cool artificial succulents, which, you know, the combination of orchids and succulents are really popular.
Okay.
Some moss. And this is a great gift to give as well. Indoors only, a good light source, and not that much water. Like they sometimes say, you know, an ice cube a week.
Wow. Okay.
So that's about it.
Yeah. Great Mother's Day ideas for that mom-like figure in your life.
Yes.
When we come back, more gifts with Greg at the Greenhouse in Hudson. Stay with us.